when Pablo was John Solon.
Well, there, I'm Dick Lane here ringside. And Mr. Director, Mr. Vader, I'm going to need about 30 seconds more than I usually take here to tell the folks what happened last night. So don't run me off too quickly, will you? Last night at the Olympic Auditorium, before 11,500 paid at the Olympic Auditorium, plus the full house of the Warren Theater to see it in closed circuit and the Orpheum Theater, there were thousands turned away at each of those three locations, and it was one of the biggest cards that had ever been held, with one exception. There'll be a bigger one on the 27th of August at the Coliseum. But here's what happened. I'm going to take it easy to begin with. Gordon and Goliath won, which gives them the right to meet Shibuya and Saito at the Coliseum on the 27th for the Tag Team Championships of the Americas. Neil Moskowitz won his bout from Bull Ramos and gave him a haircut. And in addition to that, on that same card, John Solis regained his America's Championship from Don Carson by beating him unmercifully in the ring. One of the roughest and certainly one of the toughest beatings anybody ever took in a ring in public. There have been some alley fights in which people have been slain, but this man, Carson, came closer to being killed in that ring last night than anybody I've ever seen in a wrestling ring. When the match was over, a man started walking down that aisle and then started to run. And the fans looked around and saw it was Freddie Blassie moving down that aisle, and he came down with fire in his eyes. He came down there wild. Tolis saw him and tried to run. Get up an opposite aisle and started out. Blassie after him. And the security officers grabbed Blassie. Well, Blassie was rough. Blassie got tough with these security officers because he was wild. He went berserk down there, seeing Tolis abusing Don Carson in that ring. He did a little something that was untoward. He body slammed one of the security officers, and of course they had to take him. Other officers were called in, and he was manacled. He was handcuffed and led out of the arena. But I'll guarantee you this. Freddie told me last night before he went to bed, and again today, he repeated. He said, I'm back here, and I've come back to wrestle. He said, they tell me I have 30% vision in my left eye, but I don't wrestle with my eye. He said, I'm here to wrestle, and I want one man, John Solis, under any conditions, in any arena. And another thing he says is that he is going to wrestle no rules. He doesn't want any kind of rules. But Sam Muchnick gave out an order from the NWA, their officers are in the Chase Hotel in St. Louis. He said this. He said he is through suffering any more of these riots like outside the ring. He said what happens in the ring, that's the referee's business. But if it happens outside the ring, he will not tolerate it. And he has put the quietus on Freddie Blassie. He said he will not be allowed to interfere with any bout in any ring in the arena, anywhere in the NWA jurisdiction. So he will either be manacled or handcuffed, or he'll behave like a gentleman. Those are the words of Sam Muchnick, president of NWA. Now, Freddie Blassie is mad, and he's not alone. He's got a lot of fans who are agreeing with him that he wants that man in the ring. And I'll tell you on top of that, before the night was over last night, the bout has been made and will be added to the tremendous card already booked for the Coliseum on the night of August 27th. It will be just a revenge match. There's to be no title for it, just two men in the ring, Blassie and Tolis, at the Coliseum, that's outdoors, on the night of Friday night, August 27th. That's as tough as it can get. I have asked Freddie Blassie to come here today. I don't know whether he'll agree with us or not. But if he does come, we'll talk to him. And when he does, I'll have him repeat for himself the things that I've said here. And he'll probably add a little something to it. We got a lot of wrestling to do here. And before we get in,
Jack Smith at hand. Ringside position, Dr. Bernhard Schwartz, referee is Hank Matheny. Hank's in charge. This is Australian style, one fall, four rounds. Introducing to you on my left, weighing in at 235 pounds, claiming to be from New Mexico, the very well-known Black Gordman.
Thank you very much, Jimmy. Last night at the Olympic Auditorium was one of the most exciting evenings I've ever spent. In 2 weeks, a week from this Friday, there'll be another real exciting, great night of wrestling, and the main event is Mr. Black Gordman. Now, Mr. Gordman, in English, can you tell us a little bit about your bout?
Mira, es realmente una sorpresa esta que nos dieron a nosotros. Ya que Máscara va a luchar el compañero de Goliath y conmigo. Es lo que te digo, es una gran sorpresa para nosotros, ¿no? Pero nosotros, como le hemos dicho desde que llegamos, venimos por los cueros de Shibuya y Saito y lo vamos a empezar.